everyone, and welcome back. So today is going to be the last day of Kibbi Keeper, as you have seen over the past few weeks. We playing this. I've been getting frustrated. Let's just do what we can. Okay. Now I need charcoal here and Tara to get up there. What the hell is going on? I just have to wait for Plume. Come on. Thank you. hurt. Go ahead and get some more of these before I go anywhere. I've got everybody on board. Let's go this way. Grab these. This.
Huh?
This one section is going to piss me off. Idea. Need sugar to go. Or not. What the fuck? I'm gonna do is this. Where did the Kibbi go? Mm-hmm. We're gonna go there. We're gonna go there. You two come. So what I'm gonna do? Allow. All of my kibbies roam free for a bit. All except for Shiver. And there's a reason. Shiver. Go that way. Tara's already doing what I want her to do. She's good. And Plume's already do- No, that's Charcoal. Charcoal's already doing what I want Charcoal to do. This to happen. They're all in different spots. And in these spots, it's unpredictable what's gonna happen. Thank you. Try this again. What the fuck? See if I can do it this way. All of them now have no proper energy to hold themselves back. Yeah, I'm done. Every single tactic I've thought of just does not seem to work. And I'm not gonna physically harm the kibbi using one of my fire kibbies. I don't wanna do that. So I'm gonna just end the game here. So thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all tomorrow with more Hades. Bye y'all!